And they have so much data. There's so many data points about these people, the communities they're in, the Facebook groups, their likes, their dislikes. We know that from a marketing standpoint, that there's so much data about these people. And yet it feels like the metaverse is, like you said, sort of like the Wild West. I feel like I'm walking into like a digital skate park with seventh graders, like making fun of me.